Hello everyone, welcome to this tutorial. Today we will learn how to connect our Android phone to our Linux terminal using SSH protocol and then execute commands. So let's begin by opening the terminal and checking out whether SSHD service is running on our Linux OS or not. So you can check that by running this command, sudo systemctl status and sshd.service. Hit enter, enter your password, and then you will see whether it's running or not. For me, it's active and running. For you, if it's not, you can run it by executing this command, sudo systemctl. Instead of status, we will write start this time, and then sshd.service. Hit enter, and it'll start running. So clear and exit. The next step is to install a SSH client on your Android phone. So get your phone, open Play Store, and install a SSH client for Android. So for this video, I will use Juice SSH. So open it. Actually, before opening this, make sure to connect your laptop and your phone to the same network. So I will do that by turning on the hotspot on my phone and then connecting my laptop to the same network. Let's wait for it to connect. Okay, now it's connected. You can see here, Kali with this IP is connected. So let's see. Now, Juice SSH application and click on Quick Connect. Then your username, so you can get that from here. Terminal, you can see my username is Suhail. So we'll type that. Suhail at the IP address of my laptop, so that you can check it in here. Connection information 192.168.43.49. So 192.168.43.49. And then colon. And then the port number. So SSH runs on port number 22. So we will run that, enter that, and click OK. So now just accept it. And now enter your password for the laptop, the password that you use to log into your Kali operating system. So here it is for me. Remember password. OK. And there we go. Now we are connected. So let's try to play music. So MPG 123. Music. So yes, and as you can see, I was able to play music here. I can control the sound, of course, from my laptop because it's running in my laptop. Okay, so let's close this process using this terminal on our laptop. So sudo kill all mpg 123, enter your password. There you go. So this is how you connect your Android phone to your laptop terminal over SSH protocol. I hope this helps. If it does, make sure to like the video, and if you want to see more such videos on Linux operating system, make sure to subscribe to my channel. Thank you.